Ας περάσουμε τώρα στο επόμενο θέμα που παρουσιάζει τις επιχειρήσεις ενός ιδιοκτήτη. Το National Estate και το Angus Butchers, δύο επιχειρήσεις στο Chesham του Λονδίνου. Η κάμερα του Hellenic TV και οι συνεργάτες μας Βασίλης Παναγή, Λευτέρης Χαρτερός και Γιώργος Λίγκος ήταν εκεί. Επισκέφτηκαν τις επιχειρήσεις και τον κύριο Γιώργο Νικολαίο που είναι ο ιδιοκτήτης. Τους επιφύλαξε θερμή υποδοχή και μίλησε για τις επιχειρήσεις του και τι προσφέρουν αυτές. Ας παρακολουθήσουμε τι μας είπε ο κύριος Γιώργος Νικολάου.
Mr. Nicolaou, George Nicolaou, yes?
Yes.
You are Cypriot, yeah? You born in London?
Yes, I was born in London.
Okay, this office here, National Estates, how long have you been here?
We've been established since 1998 as National Estates.
And what kind of services do you do generally?
Generally, we do lettings, guarantee rents. That's what we specialize in. We do the odd sales, but we're not a selling business. We do rentals as opposed to anything else.
And where are your customers coming from? This area only, or you know?
I've been around for many years in the letting business, so most of our customers come through recommendations.
So for those who are just going to find out now through this short interview, what do you want to say to them? Why do they have to come to you to, you know, have your services?
Yeah, National Estates is based on trust because our guarantee is your peace of mind. And that's our slogan that we've got. So basically what we do is under a guaranteed rental basis, it will be a fixed rental that you'll receive, whether the property is empty or not, for the entire period of our contract. So the second you give your property to us, you will get paid immediately, and you'll get paid for the entire period of our contract. It could be between 1 to 5 years.
And how can anyone get in touch with you? Do you have a website, a telephone number, or what else? I mean, email?
Of course, yeah. We do have, our website is www.nationalestates.co.uk. You could email us on info@nationalestates.co.uk. You can call us directly on 01992-917-444.
Mr. George Nicolaou, thank you very much for talking to us.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, we didn't have to come very far, Mr. Nicolaou. Next door are your estate agents.
That's absolutely right.
Yes, absolutely right.
Yes.
And now, Angus Butchers.
Correct, yes. Yeah. Angus Butchers. Yeah.
Tell me the story about this. I mean, where did you board it?
Yeah, I mean, we go back with the family tree in the meat industry through years back, through our grandfathers and so forth. And it was a decision we made 2 years ago. Actually, today, it's the anniversary of Angus Butchers of 2 years. Uh-huh. So we're very pleased with that.
It was a family business, or?
No. But Angus Butchers.
Your family was involved in this business before?
Yes. I mean, my family and my wife's family, Aridi, was involved in the business prior. Uh-huh.
So how you decided to buy a butcher shop?
I didn't actually buy a butcher shop, but I bought the building.
Ah.
And upon buying the building, we decided to open it up as a butcher's.
You inherited the meat as well, yeah?
we bring the meat in. Yeah, so we started off 2 years ago, uh-huh. Anniversary today. Very pleased. It's going extremely well. We'll soon show you some products that we've got here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and it's a pleasure to deal with a variety of customers, especially the ones that repeat and continue coming to us on a day-to-day basis. Very proud of that. We've got fantastic staff behind us who support us well, and that's what it's all about. Customer satisfaction.
So about the meat, give us more information what the customer can find here exactly. About meat-wise?
Yes. Look, first of all, our meats are not imported. Our meats are all British, Scottish. So all the meats are selective meats, which come direct to the market where our supply brings it to us. Each meat is selected, starting from your pork neck end to your beef sirloin or T-bone. It's going to be selected. So everything you're going to eat here is going to be of top quality.
Mm-hmm. Okay, but you sell other products as well.
We do indeed, yes.
Can we go and see what other products
Absolutely.
You have available here, yeah?
Yes, we should do that now.
Let's go.
Of course.
Actually, you get everything from, mostly from Greek companies, yes?
No.
No.
Actually,
Explain.
Yes, of course. Look, I mean, basically we've brought in a variety of products to satisfy everybody. So we've got some English products, which I'll show you in a second. We've got some Greek products. We've got some Italian products just over there. And a variety of Mediterranean. So it gives a choice for everybody to choose what they want. For example, we've got the olive oils. We've got the Cretan olive oils. We've got the black olives. We've got the boxamatia,
yes.
Like they say in Greek, on top a variety of these up here. We've got the choriadiges phryganes, yes. And we've got the
agrino, fasolia.
Yeah, we've got the for the fasting, for the fasting festive season. And then we come down to our Italian pastas for the lasagnas and so forth. Got our green olives stuffed. We've got our tins, your tomatoes, and of course at the bottom here we've got a variety of different kinds of waters imported from Greece, Cyprus, and some English.
Bravo, that's good. Over there?
Yes. Over here we've got a very important point I need to tell you. We actually make our own products here. We actually make our own lamb spicy sausages. These are wined Luganica. They're soaked in wine for 10 days.
Grassata.
Είναι χωριάτικα. Με σύνον. Έχει μερικά που έχει σύνον. And we make them here. We make them here not to distribute but to sell to our customers. We've also got our own bastumais, which have become very popular. Above all, we've got our lunzes that we don't make here, we bring them in, but some of them are from Greece, Cyprus. I think we've got an Italian one here. We've got Italian olives.
Okay.
We've got different kinds of halloumia and cheeses, mozzarella, Italian salamis. We've got penne, which is soft macaroni, very fresh, and a variety of dips, tarramayes, and so forth.
That's good.
Now over here, if I could just take you just this area, and I could show you that these are a lot of our English products, which are all branded ourselves. So if you have a look, if you can zoom in there, you'll see Angus Butchers all labeled as our brands, and everything here is all branded for ourselves. Uh-huh. It's specially made for Angus Butchers from a warehouse,
okay,
who makes the different kinds of sauces, your gravies, your anything you desire, your mustards, everything is branded. And of course you've got your dumplings for your stews and so forth.
And you have my favorite honey as well over there.
Absolutely, yes. We should not... Creta, one of the most selective honeys that you could ever get.
Stathagis.
From a very good company called Stathagis. We actually like these and we sell quite a lot of that. Thank you, Stathagis, for that. Obviously we do our bitters. And we're gonna now start bringing in some bread weekend so it can stay fresh. So we're going to bring your normal Cyprus bread, maybe a slice.
So, Mr. Nicolaou,
yes.
Opening hours, are you open weekends as well or what?
Right, we're open every day apart from Mondays.
Uh-huh.
We treat Monday as a rest day.
Oh, yes.
I'm sorry, customers. But, we're open Tuesday 9 to 5, Wednesday 9 to 5, Thursday 9 to 6, daily, Sunday 10 to 2.
And I suppose you have a little bit of space, parking space here as well, yeah?
A little bit of?
Parking space.
Yeah, I mean, there's... Yeah. Listen, parking's always a problem.
No restrictions around.
There's no restrictions. You've got an hour free parking outside.
Okay.
There is a little bay there, so if you're lucky enough to get a parking space, you can get one.
Okay.
But there's got roads across the road that you could park.
Okay.
But, you know, there's one more point I need to say. We actually do delivery. So any orders on a minimum order, we could do a delivery to you within a radius of 4 or 5 miles.
That's good.
So please bear that in mind.
Okay, and how can anyone find your, if they want delivery, how, do you have any phone number or?
Of course, yes. Our number is 01992 64224. And you can find us on www.angusbutchers.co.uk.
Oh, lovely.
Okay, in this case, would you like to say anything else or wishes for Easter or whatever?
Absolutely. I want to say a big thank you to all our customers. I want to thank you all, and I wish you all a great Easter and a great year. Thank you.
Lovely. Thank you very much, Mr. Nicolaou, and we wish you all the best and, you know.
Thank you so much, Vasilis.
What can I say? Good luck.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Καλή Ανάσταση.
Ευχαριστώ πολύ.
Αγαπητοί φίλοι τηλεθεατές, αυτά είχαμε για σας απόψε. Να σας υπενθυμίσουμε ότι για τα σχόλιά σας μπορείτε να επικοινωνείτε μαζί μας στα τηλέφωνα 020 82 92 70 37 ή μέσω της ηλεκτρονικής μας διεύθυνσης info@hellenictv.net. Και μην ξεχνάτε ότι πλέον μπορείτε να μας παρακολουθείτε στο κανάλι 264 στο Freeview, εντελώς ωραία, διαδικτυακά αλλά και από το Rockbox. Μη χάσετε αμέσως μετά την ταινία με τίτλο «Η διπλή της ζωής μιας γυναίκας» και ακολουθεί η ταινία «Αγνή και ετοιμασμένη». Αύριο Σάββατο στις 7.30 μη χάσετε την εκπομπή «Ανέσπερον Φως» που παρουσιάζει και επιμελείται ο πρεσβύτερος Σάββας Δευβίου Βασιλιάδης. Αμέσως μετά ακολουθεί η εκπομπή «Με το φακό» του Hellenic TV που θα σας παρουσιάσει την χώρες περίδα του Συλλόγου Ποντίων Ηνωμένου Βασιλείου. Την Κυριακή μη χάσετε τη νέα μας εκπομπή Conversation with Nadia Themis, η οποία παρουσιάζει προσωπικότητες από την Ομογένεια και ακολουθεί η εκπομπή Πρόσωπα με τον Βασίλη Παραγγή, που παρουσιάζει ανθρώπους από τον καλλιτεχνικό, πολιτικό και κοινωνικό χώρο της Ομογένειας και όχι μόνο. Τη Δευτέρα στις 8 μη χάσετε την εκπομπή Ανάδειξέ το, που επιμελούνται και παρουσιάζουν η Άννα Νικολαίδη και ο Ρούλας Κουρογιάννη με τους συνεργάτες τους. Ακολουθεί η ταινία Ναυάγια Ζωής και αμέσως μετά το Ταξίδι της Ζωής με την Αγγίλου Πέσκου. Την Τρίτη στις 8 το βράδυ παρακολουθήστε την εκπομπή Ποιητική Ανθολογία, που επιμελείται και παρουσιάζει η δημοσιογράφος Σούλα Ορφανίδου. Την Τετάρτη μη χάσετε την εκπομπή Με το φακό του Hellenic TV, που θα σας παρουσιάσει την αποκλειστική συνέντευξη που έδωσε στο Hellenic TV ο πρόεδρος της ΕΔΕΚ, κ. Μαρίνος Ιζόπουλος. Ακολουθεί η ταινία με τίτλο Ένας λαθροεπιβάτης στη καρδιά μου. Και αμέσως μετά η εκπομπή με το φακό του Hellenic TV, που θα σας παρουσιάσει την ετήσια χορεσπερίδα του The Hellenic Engineer Society of Great Britain. Την Πέμπτη μην χάσετε την πολιτιστική εκπομπή «Πολιτιστικό ημερολόγιο», μια εκπομπή με ενημερωτικό χαρακτήρα που παρουσιάζει η Σουζάνα Καζάκα στις 8. Μην χάσετε τις εκδηλώσεις των επόμενων ημερών. Στις 11 Απριλίου θα πραγματοποιηθούν τα εγγένεια της έκθεσης ζωγραφικής της Στάλου Χριστοδούλου στο οίκημα της Αδελφότητας στις 7:45 το βράδυ. Στις 15 Απριλίου, ημέρα Κυριακή, θα πραγματοποιηθεί η πνευματική σύναξη στην κοινότητα του Αγίου Παντελεήμονα στο Χάρου. Θέμα αφιέρωμα στα 30 χρόνια στο θρόνο της Αρχιεπισκοπής, του Σεβασμιότατου Αρχιεπίσκοπου κ. Γρηγόριου, στον θρόνο των Θεατήρων και Μεγάλης Βρετανίας, με ομιλητή τον κύριο Σάβα Παυλίδη. Επίσης, ο Θεοφιλέστατος Επίσκοπος Τροπέο Αθανάσιος και ο Σεβασμιότατος Αρχιεπίσκοπος Θεατήρων και Μεγάλης Βρετανίας, κύριος Γρηγόριος, θα είναι εκεί. Στις 19 Απριλίου, ημέρα Πέμπτη, θα πραγματοποιηθεί η διάλεξη του Ελεύθερου Πανεπιστημίου στην Ομογένεια του Λονδίνου. Ομιλήτρια θα είναι η καθηγήτρια του Πανεπιστημίου Κύπρου, κυρία Μαριάννα Κατσογιάννου, και θέμα της τα λεξικά της κυπριακής διαλέκτου. Αγαπητοί φίλοι τηλεθεατές, αυτά είχαμε για σας απόψε. Η εκπομπή Ομογένεια Λονδίνο θα σας ενημερώνει κάθε Παρασκευή στις 8 και 4 για όλες τις δραστηριότητες της Ομογένειας στη Μεγάλη Βρετανία. Ευχαριστούμε που μας παρακολουθήσατε και καλό σας βράδυ.